We'd like to thank the people from everybody from De Centrale, as well as from this wonderful venue, the name of which it's beyond my linguistic capabilities to pronounce. I'm sorry about that. And for all the organization that's gone to this project, which has been very enjoyable for all of us, and I'd like especially to thank my colleagues here on stage for the week we spent working on this particular program. For many years now, it's become apparent to me that there is an elusive underlying current binding the art of all people into a coherent unity. The deeper souls of all cultures seem to all be looking in the same basic direction towards each other. After extensive travels and studies in the vast regions which are home to the world's modal musical traditions, it became obvious to me that all of these musical idioms constitute an enormous extended family in which each member possesses a unique and distinct character which serves as a link with all of the others, not as that which separates them from the others. Indeed, identity as a link, as a bridge, and not as a divisive strategy, is surely one of the greatest gifts which music has to offer the world today. In this evening's program, we will move through the different worlds of sound, each with its own identity, and each with its shared essence with all of the others. At the end, we'll leave you before the gates of silence, and from there, each of you will choose your next step. Thank you very much.
Thank you. 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 dear.